gentler. Mm. So you want to, you can even like have one, you have that one right down, have a little bit on, a little bit up, and then once you're about to mix in the next track, just turn it down a little bit. You don't want to drop it so that suddenly there's no bass, because then people are like, oh, that's dumb, because everyone loves the bass, you know.